everybody. Welcome back inside our Proactive Newsroom. And joining me now is Peter Clausi. He is the Vice President of Capital Markets for Silver Bullet Mines. And Peter, you're live from the floor. PDAC, good morning, sir.
We are at the mining show. I love this place.
You having a good time getting back there?
Yeah, it's great because we're in production and everybody wants to come up and say good job, congratulations. So it's been nice to ride a winner.
Yeah, so let's talk about that because you've got your pilot plant back up and processing material. So just tell everyone about why it was down and what got you to this point where you're now back producing again.
If you remember back in September, we poured dore but couldn't get it to set. It was all black and crinkly and ugly looking. So we did some science on it with the help of Laurentian University, figured out there was a metal alloy in our material, an iron alloy that was magnetic. So we solved that problem by running a magnet over the material, pulled out everything that was magnetic, and what was left was silver related. So we've been able to process silver again.
So obviously this is coming from your mine, of course. And can you talk a bit about ramping up? Are you starting slow and then sort of moving into full production?
The team has been able to stockpile some material at the mill site, at the mine site, sorry. And there's lower grade material at the mill site. So we're doing constant assaying to get the grade right, because like any responsible producer, you want to have grade control for the material going through the mill.
Absolutely. Peter, what's the message that you're bringing to the PDAC show for all those people that are coming by your booth?
We're in production. We're producing silver. We have one outstanding order that is indicated to be ramped up to be much larger. And walking around here today, I've been stopped by people looking for silver. So I don't anticipate there being a problem selling the product.
All right, we'll leave it there. Enjoy the rest of the show. I know it's a busy one for you, so we appreciate your time, Peter. Thank you.
Thank you, Steve. Have a great day.